Hello, everyone, and welcome to DistribuTech International in San Antonio. I'm Carissa Hansen, Global Content Lead for Clarion Energy. San Antonio is not new for DistribuTech, but it never gets old as we face the future of the power grid together. DistribuTech Week began Monday with a deep array of activities in the Henry B. Gonzalez Convention Center near the Riverwalk. Those included the ever-popular Utility University courses and the Solar and Battery Storage Station Tour offered by our host utility, CPS Energy. There's plenty more where that came from, and I'll introduce Jen Runyon, our DistribuTech Content Director, to offer more detail. Over to you, Jen.
Thanks, Teresa. Yes, the first 2 days of DistribuTech offer an amazing introduction to a great week. First of all, there's this beautiful historic city, the Riverwalk, the Alamo, restaurants, amazing. And we try to keep the wow going all week long in the Gonzalez Convention Center. Teresa mentioned Utility University courses and the CPS Energy Tech Tour, but the Smart Energy Consumer Collaborative and Protect Our Power each held co-located events here on Monday. Today, we officially get underway with our keynote sessions featuring CPS Energy CEO Paula Gold-Williams and futurist Sophie Hackford. Other events included Smart Electric Power Alliance's session on distribution planning tools and best practices for medium and heavy-duty electric vehicles. SEI Professional Services also offered its expertise on developing large-scale solar PV systems. That's a lot to pack in already, but we're just getting started here at DistribuTech. Back to you, Teresa.
Thank you, Jen. All of this Monday and Tuesday activity sounds like a full event in itself, but it's not even half of what DistribuTech offers. Our 11 content tracks upstairs and 5 knowledge hubs on the exhibition floor will include more than 100 total sessions on everything crucial to the future of the grid. Decarbonizing the grid? We've got it. Asset management? Ditto. Same for customer strategies, cybersecurity, microgrids, smart cities, and much, much more. We'll go into more detail on some of that later this week. For now, it's welcome to DistribuTech in San Antonio. I'm Teresa Hansen with Clarion Energy. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.